I'm Boulat Bash. I'm the assistant professor here at the ECE department. I work on quantum secure communications and sensing. Specifically, I work on the use of low probability of detection signals. Low probability detection means that instead of trying to, for example, secure the content of your transmission, we try to make sure that the adversary does not detect the transmission in the first place. Right now, my group is focused on determining the mathematical limits of secure systems. We're also looking at how to implement these systems to reach these limits. And we're using tools from information theory and quantum mechanics to do this. We are also actively collaborating with various labs, both here at the university as well as outside the university, on implementing these ideas. The future is quantum, and the University of Arizona has invested a lot of resources in building up the quantum information processing research that is being done here. I am only a part of it, I do security, but there are many other opportunities for a prospective graduate student to grow if they're interested in the area of anything having to do with quantum.